Hey everyone, Matt here. Today we're going to do a deep dive into Sultans of Swing, recorded by Dire Straits on their album Dire Straits from 1978. A few things to take note is the chord progression is known as a flamenco chord progression. We'll get into that a little more later on in the video. But let's not wait any longer. Let's check out the music video.
You get a shiver in the dark, it's raining in the park, but meantime, sound of the river, you're stopping your whole. Everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double fall time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring. Well, now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain, they hear the jazz.
Competition
in other places.
Let's hear that again.
In out of the rain, they hear the jazz go down.
That little descending line was awesome. In case you didn't notice, Mark Knopfler uses his fingers on his right hand, like Robbie Krieger or Jeff Beck, or some of the famous guitarists out there today, like on the internet, Matteo Mancuso. A lot more you can do with your fingers. Instead of one pick, you got five picks to work with when using your fingers.
Competition in other places. But the horns, they blowing that sound. Way on down south, way on down south, London town.
A great sound on that Stratty's point too.
Check out Guitar George, he knows all the chords. Mighty strictly rhythm, he doesn't wanna make it cry or sing. Up under the lights to play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. He can play the honky tonk like anything. Saving it up Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans of Swing.
Classic. Jumping into the solo here, pretty well-known solo.
Thank you.
Who doesn't love this part right here?
Good night.
So good.
Now it's time to go home. Then he makes it fast with one more thing. We are the Sultans. We are the Sultans.
Bass player's really grooving on his instrument too, man. Whole band is tight. Outro solo here. Cool. I believe there was a longer version of the end on for this song. But let's talk about this flamenco chord progression.
Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene.
So listen to the chords here. Minor chord, major, major, major. Got that descending thing going. Let's grab my flamenco guitar here. So we got a D minor, C, B flat, A. So it's a minor one chord. Flat 7, flat 6, 5, sometimes dominant 5. So yes, that is a flamenco chord progression made famous by flamenco guitarists in the 1800s. I'm going to bring up a playlist that I put together of all of these flamenco guitar song or songs that have a flamenco progression in it, also known as the Andalusian cadence. Andalusia was a part of Spain where a lot of flamenco guitarists innovated the genre. So here we go. This is my flamenco chord progression song list. I got 26 songs. Looking for more. If you have any ideas of some other songs that have flamenco chord progressions, please share them in the comments. And some of these are a little bit of an alteration of the typical flamenco chord progression. For instance, Walk Don't Run. There it is. One chord, flat 7, flat 6, flat 5. Yeah, but the variation with that one is the first chord is major, not minor. Hit the Road Jack, another famous one. There it is. Right? There's quite a few here. Happy Together by the Turtles. So that's the one chord. And then we go to that flat 7, that's major. To the flat 6, that's major. And then to the 5 chord there. Again, a lot of these songs, it's not the whole song that has the flamenco chord progression, but a part of it. Of course, Sultans of Swing's in there. I'll put a link to this playlist. There you go, Pinball Wizard. It's a classic one. After this beginning part here. And again, this is a major one chord. That's a B chord. So there's your one, still. Flat 7. Flat 6 and 5 chord. Okay, here's a famous flamenco guitarist, Sabicas, legendary flamenco guitarist And here is one that he does really quick. Blimp, 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 blimp. Right, that was like super fast. Hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out with me while we jam to Sultans of Swing by Dire Straits. A great band. They have a lot of great albums and songs in their catalog. And Mark Knopfler, again, a legendary guitarist. Yeah, thanks for taking the time. And I will see you again soon. Take it easy.